Johnny.
Awesome. What?
Thoughts on the week?
You want to add another shot? Okay.
Well.
Sure. No problem.
There is this. No.
It was fabulous. I mean, we did 86 shots. We had 120 some pieces of talent. I mean, we wrangled that over 5 days. We got a few more little things here to do, but man, we're rocking. We got some great spots.
I have to say, you have some top-notch guys working around you.
Great team. It's all team effort.
I've been so impressed with how great they work together, how quickly they set up, they set down. Everybody knows their job. So we appreciate the work you're doing for OERB this week.
Thank you. It's always a pleasure to work for OERB and be a part of the oil and natural gas industry in Oklahoma, which is so important, especially for this job, which was about education. And, you know, to see OSU and OU and what they're doing and how high, at a high level it is, is really remarkable.
Amazing facilities they've let us into.
Yeah. And then my high point this week was shooting the mascots this morning.
It was so much fun.
It was great. We got out there. It's before sunrise, and the sky was kind of pink-purple with orange. And I had them pull the 4K out, and we did that kind of classic Nike look with the mascot sitting there. And it's rocking. It'll be up front on the spot. Yeah. So it's good.
As they say in the biz, it's a wrap.
It's a wrap.